everyone and welcome back to our channel. In this week's video, I will talk about Zoho Begin, the implementation process of Zoho Begin, some of its main features and differences between Begin and Zoho CRM, and also why it is a perfect solution for small to medium-sized businesses. Before we begin this video, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the notification button not to miss any useful information that we share here. So Zoho Begin is a CRM system for small to medium-sized businesses. It is a perfect solution for smaller businesses because it offers all of the useful functions. For example, you can manage customer pipelines, view the customer data, manage daily tasks, use the email, phone, and WhatsApp integrations. There's workflow automations, quick dashboards, and it integrates with third-party apps. It has a bit more limited functionality than Zoho CRM offers, but it still offers quite a wide range of features that will be useful for small to medium-sized businesses. Also, what is great is that you can easily transfer data from, for example, Excel, if you have been using that previously, to Zoho Begin without losing any data. And also, if your business scales up and grows, you can also move on from Zoho Begin to more advanced Zoho CRM, map the fields, and won't lose any data from moving from Zoho Begin to the next stage of Zoho CRM. If we're talking about the price differences, Zoho Begin offers the price plans that start from $8 to $22, and Zoho CRM pricing ranges from $22 to $69. So as you can see, Zoho CRM is a bit more pricey. Both of them offer a absolutely very useful free pricing plan and also a free trial. If you want to try Zoho Begin or Zoho CRM, I will leave the link down below in the description box. And they also have some differences in functionality. We already made a separate video comparing Zoho Begin to Zoho CRM and their functionality. If you want to dive deeper into that, you can click the link here in the corner or down below in the description box. I will leave the video comparison where we dive deeper a bit more. If you're talking about some of the main differences between Zoho Begin and Zoho CRM, Zoho Begin is more limited within the sales funnels, the amount of records. It supports up to 50,000 records. It also provides a more limited amount of custom fields, and it doesn't provide the custom modules. But other than that, it has a perfect functionality. If you're just starting out your business, you have a small business or a medium-sized business, that would be more than enough with all of the integrations and all of the features. And now let's talk about what you can actually get from implementing Zoho Begin into your organization. And we will talk about some of the main things that we implement for our clients when we do the implementation process of Zoho Begin. So the first stage of any implementation is the discovery phase, where we ask all of the questions about your business and you tell us about your needs and what you want to see within your CRM and what functionality you want to have. And then we go to the next stage, which is the centralized management of customer information. So during this stage of implementation, we'll set up the main modules, including contacts, deals, and companies. This process involves configuring fields for each module to ensure they align with your business needs, adding custom fields to capture specific data points, and setting up statuses and sales funnel stages to streamline workflow management. We will also carefully select and configure agreement templates, ensuring consistency and efficiency in document handling. The next stage of setting up Zoho Begin is optimizing the sales pipeline. During this stage, we'll focus on creating and configuring up to 5 pipelines tailored to different business processes, such as sales or recruiting. This includes defining key stages within each pipeline to reflect the progression of deals or candidates, ensuring clarity and structure. Additionally, we will set up transition rules to control movement between stages, providing consistency and automation where needed. With these customized pipelines in place, your team will be able to efficiently manage processes, track progress, and maintain a clear overview of ongoing activities. Then we're usually moving on to setting up some of the automations that will help you to save time and automate some of the business processes within your business with this software. During this stage, we'll configure automation to streamline workflows and reduce manual efforts. This includes setting up automatic actions such as reminders, notifications, and field updates to ensure timely follow-ups and data accuracy. We'll also implement automation at various pipeline stages, allowing for smooth transitions and process consistency.
Additionally, we will configure notifications to keep members informed about important updates and the next steps.
Also, depending on your needs, we will set up some of the custom fields for your business.
So we will enhance data management by adding custom fields tailored to your specific business needs. These fields will allow you to collect precise and relevant information, ensuring that your system captures all of the necessary details. Additionally, we will configure formulas for automatic calculations, such as deal amounts estimations, to reduce manual input and improve accuracy. This setup will streamline data processes, minimize errors, and provide your team with real-time insights.
And usually we provide some of the integrations, for example, the integration with Zoom, with Zoho Mail, so you can schedule and automate the process of sending the emails and receiving the emails and getting notifications about the emails, and also the integration with File Cabinet, so you can upload some of the files directly into Zoho Begin.
Another thing that we will do is set up the email templates in Zoho Begin. So we'll create and customize email templates for regular communications such as newsletter, updates and promotions, and also configure different templates for automated notifications. And the last stage of our basic package of implementation of Zoho Begin includes setting up reporting and analytics. So we will set up reports to track key metrics like the number of deals and revenue, apply filters for tailored insights, and also create different types of charts and dashboards for visual representation of your data.
This is our basic implementation process for implementing Zoho Begin, and it costs $999 for implementing this software for your business. But we also offer some of the other more advanced packages where we can provide some of the API custom integrations, also setting up more automations and more custom fields for your business and customizing Zoho Begin a bit more for your needs and spending more time customizing the sales pipeline. It depends on your needs and what do you want to get from Zoho Begin, and also how many additional functionality you want to have within this app. If you have any questions about the implementation of Zoho Begin, or you would like to start the implementation process with our company, I will leave the link down below in the description box to a free consultation with one of our experts where you can learn more about Zoho Begin and its implementation process and ask any questions that you would like. You can also ask some questions in the comments down below and we will answer all of them for you. So as you can see, at the end of implementing Zoho Begin, you will have a perfectly functional, tailored to your business solution that is perfect for small to medium-sized businesses. But Zoho Begin is a perfect solution that a lot of small and medium-sized businesses use from our clients and are loving it because it has a very user-friendly interface. I've used a lot of CRM systems in my experience, and I can say confidently that Zoho CRM and Zoho Begin are very user-friendly and very intuitive to use, so your employees can get to know how to use it much faster, and it's very logical, I would say. So again, if you want to learn more about Zoho Begin or try it out, I will leave the link to a free trial down below. If you want to see a comparison of Zoho Begin and Zoho CRM, I will leave the link to the video down below in the description box. And down below in the description box, you can find obviously the link to a free consultation where you can ask any questions and we will answer all of them and also start the implementation process of Zoho Begin. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope that it was helpful for you. If it was, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the notification button not to miss any useful information that we share here.